7 cars have survived after 60 laps. Everybody else is out.
Here's the outside.